outside dancers were celebrating, inside the media was waiting. It was a wedding destined to attract attention. After all, the bride-to-be was a cat. But that didn't stop its owners from going to town. The lavish Bangkok wedding cost $28,000. The unusual ceremony was Wichan Jaratarcha's way of saying thank you to Phet, a male part-Siamese cat. Wichan's business has flourished since finding the cat along the border with Burma. Phet has a diamond eye, which some Thais regard as a lucky omen. Wichan later returned to the same area and found Poi, and the wedding followed. With an iguana as maid of honour, the wedding attracted some unusual guests. They wish the newlyweds a happy 9 lives together. And for the couple used to travelling in luxury cars and helicopters, there was no doubt the honeymoon was going to be special. After the ceremony, they were whisked away on a river cruise. But this affair is hardly considered unique here. It's the second such wedding this year. Two orangutans beat the cats to the altar.